Ruth Wright uses poetry to show her appreciation to her doctor.
Sindhu Singh, your life is a song thrust into the universe with love and energy.
Practice that's helped her through the happy times and the hard ones.
When I first saw her, I said, if we don't do anything, how long have I gotten? She said, 6 months.
In 2017, Ruth learned her breast cancer had spread to her lungs, lymph nodes, and brain. The 76-year-old insisted she did not want chemotherapy or radiation.
And the people that I'd seen who were undergoing chemotherapy and stuff were not enjoying their lives.
So Dr. Sindhu Singh, an oncologist with University of Missouri Healthcare, tried something else, immunotherapy.
So immune therapy does not attack cancer by itself. It primes your own immune system to fight cancer.
Every 3 weeks, Ruth comes to Ellis Fischel Cancer Center for an infusion of an immunotherapy drug known as a checkpoint inhibitor. Some cancer cells are able to step on an immune cell break called a checkpoint, stopping the immune system from attacking. Checkpoint inhibitors release the break, allowing the immune system to swing back into action. Ruth's only side effect has been some tiredness, and over the past year, her tumors have virtually disappeared.
Previously, I used to think that there is no way to cure a triple negative breast cancer.
The PET scan done today looks great.
Dr. Singh believes immunotherapy will be the future of cancer treatment, used in combination with chemotherapy and radiation.
The cure is possible. We cannot get 100% cure right now, but that's what we are working towards in the next 10 years, 20 years.
For Ruth, immunotherapy was the right decision. It's been more than a year now since doctors gave her just months to live.
This is the day that I've gotten, and I'm going to enjoy it.
Appreciating the beauty of every extra day. From the University of Missouri, I'm Teresa Snow.